I can see us in your eyes. No need to think it twice, like it was always meant to be, you and me. And there are times when everything's a mess, but nothing's to confess, like when two stars collide. Love is on fire, a burning heart, as if I have known it from the start. It was love at first sight, a matter of time that I will make you mine.
We're married.
Kay.
Shane.
Kay.
We're married.
We're married.
Oh dear.
That veil looks uncomfortable. Why don't you just take it off?
You have a point.
Yeah. And I didn't say Kay when we did our vows.
Wait a minute. What is it, Winter? I saw... Right, it's a happy occasion. Never mind. I'm just... I don't know. Oh well, they have definitely decked it out for us.
Yeah, so where do we sit?
That was a beautiful wedding, guys. Those vows and the speech your uncle gave, oh my gosh, that was absolutely beautiful.
I agree!
Incoming cripple!
Thanks, sweetums. You're welcome.
Don't be all lovey-dovey on me.
Question, where's Sammy?
Oh my word.
I found him. Thank you. It's hard to take care of both of them. I can imagine. Mind if we set the two together? That's fine.
What are you looking at, cutie?
He's gotten a lot more hyper ever since, well, we moved him in. So cute.
Sup, bro? Don't mind me, I'm just sitting. Thank you guys for making it.
Yes, thank you. I wouldn't miss it for the world, Shelby.
Well, I suppose everyone is here, so I guess we can go ahead and start. I guess we'll take our seats next to the best man and the maid of honor.
Cool!
Okay, now what?
Speech, anyone? I'd like to say a few words.
Paulina! Oh, my dog.
She's back.
That's that missing girl, isn't it?
Sure is.
I thought you were...
Nope. I was gone maybe for a few days.
I have no idea. It wasn't that long, though.
So you weren't gone for... Well, let's just say for the sake of the people here, I was kidnapped for a few days, but in all honesty, it was 500-something days. I can't even remember. But, like, almost 2 years.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Let me just say that Leroy is really insane.
I'm just glad you're back.
Paulina!
Ow, dude!
I missed you too.
I'm so happy you're back, Paulina. We both really missed you.
Well, I'm happy to be back now. I'm sorry I've been stealing the show, so you guys get on with your wedding.
Yeah. Well, Paulina, I'm super happy to have you back.
Me too. That's probably the best wedding gift we could get.
Aw, thanks you guys.
May I propose that you two should have your first dance together? We should.
Then afterward we can do cake and presents.
You're the apple to my heart.